What's going on? All these puppets look utterly down, depressed even. And that seems weird. That's weird, right? King dead, they seem lost. Then again, maybe they're mourning him? Whatever's happening, it's like they can't get their elbow joints from their tail sockets. I'm not even sure they can function without the king to guide them.
are you? A lost visitor? Or a looter who's arrived too late? You look like a stalker. I figured you were all dead. No offense. Stalker, visitor, looter, I don't care. Just buy what you need and leave. I came to Krat to see the wonders of the Grand Exhibition. Talk about bad luck. Not only was the Grand Exhibition a huge disaster, I can't leave because of, well, monsters. If you want to see the exhibition for yourself, head toward the wine cellar down below.
Thank you.
venerable lady looking for some wine? You know, like the wine you've got. Demonstrate the most advanced technology in Krat. But you know the rest. You can't hold an exhibition in a city that's fallen into utter chaos. And now the whole city is an exhibition of a nightmare.
Thank you. puppets did it. How he called the puppets and controlled them. I can't believe you can transmit your voice through ergo waves. What a brilliant discovery. And you'll never believe what signal I've picked up over the ergo. A cry for help from the Grand Exhibition. Somehow someone survived. I'm suspicious too, but you have to investigate. What if it's some trapped innocent?
It has a distinctive shade of red. Oh, thank you, young one. Every step is a struggle when you have the petrification disease. But this glimmer of happier days is priceless. Oh, I almost forgot. Speaking of price, here's what I can spare. Please, take it.
House of Anini. Strike a light. You found a commemorative coin dating from the founding of the Vanini Foundation. The Foundation is a sort of fan club, sir. A very limited number of these were minted for the original members. Well, once Master Vanini established himself as the Prince of High Society, his popularity skyrocketed. And his signature coat and glasses were mass-produced. This is one of the originals, however, from the limited run. Take care of it, won't you? You have restored Master Vanini's lost collection. You've earned this small token of appreciation, sir. Thank you. At the House of Vanini,
I always welcome.
I know my way around a weapon.